Welcome, O Ramadan. You are honored, O month of the Quran. It is Ramadan.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Zaid Faisal. Fasting in Ramadan is a kind of a big deal, and here's an advice to keep you and me motivated. Allah has made fasting in Ramadan and spending its nights in prayer out of faith and in the hope of reward means the forgiveness of sins. It was proven in Surah Al-Sahihain, the hadith of Abu Huraira, in which the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, whoever fasts Ramadan out of faith and in the hope of reward, his previous sins will be forgiven.